Okay, so I was worried, I was afraid, I thought they were not going to fit correctly, but they do. So this is a 2003 Buell. These mirrors are the Sports Max Universal back. I'm just reading what it says in the box. Honda Kawasaki Cruisers New. It's a SL209 black. They fit. What they come with is the mirror, little rings, this piece that I thought was just one piece, is not. It has two pieces on it. So you have to open, push. Tackles a piece. So they cost two pieces. Okay. You're gonna have to expand this. What I did is I expanded with two screwdrivers, flathead screwdrivers. So I grab one screwdriver on one side, one on the other, put it on my belly or whatever, and then I expand very gentle. I expand this as much as I could to place the other thing, the other piece inside this as far as I could. Okay. And you can, what you can do is like very gentle, okay? Don't go nuts on this because you're gonna break it. And that's my way though. I've probably got the too small size. You can probably get the next size. I got, let me tell you, so you know what I got. So in Amazon, I got the one that says Universal Black 3-inch round 7/8 handlebar. So the 7/8 handlebar size is too small. So for me to expand it, I use the screwdrivers to be able to put it in there. Now, you probably don't need to do that if you get the right size, which is probably something bigger than that. So this is loose already because I already played with it. But I'm gonna repeat. This is a universal black 3-inch round 7/8 handlebar and rear view convex mirror. And it says for most Harley Davidsons, Suzuki, Honda, Kawasaki cruisers. I purchased it for $17, and it's sold by King Box, KINGBOX, fulfilled by Amazon. So now that we know that, I know that it fits, I'll just put the two rings on one side before I put it over the pieces. So what I did was I placed these two together. And then if I noticed that wasn't expand enough to put it in, keep it tight, then I will get it out like right now. And I'll expand it a little bit more. Just enough to touch the inner tube sides, and that's enough to stop expanding. I'm gonna repeat this. Means this is two.